It was like a donut that has like bumps on it. He sits up for dinner. He won't sit for dinner at all. He sits for like a sit down dinner, like a day before restaurant. Yeah, videos work, but as they get older, they get really, really like, off. Like, right, he used to run around and different things. But that helps him sit in the chair because they can bounce around. And DOT in school will help probably give it to him. But it helps him sit during circle time. And they like that. And when it gets dead. But that helped my son just kind of chill. And then we got him off of medicine. He was a lot. He was more severe as he was younger. So he grew out of a lot of behaviors. He just does the tantrums now. He's five. He was six. And I mean, he's still frozen. So, the thing is, I always tell everybody, it's not one thing, it turns into another. Like, he didn't talk about it, now he talks about it. So now it's something else.
That was the thing with him, too. He's talking.
He jumps on everything.
Oh, sorry.
What's that? Throw it up. Throw it up here.
Well, he's smart, so he's learning, and he just needs to move.